What's going on, guys? This is your boy Chili. So, in honor of the Crimson Doubles that are about to take place today, it's just now Tuesday, February 9th, I decided to upload a fun little clip of me playing Elimination this week, and just kind of messing around with my Titan, using the most OP combo in the game right now, in my opinion, which is the Mighta Multi-Tool 1000-Yard Stare combo. Kind of a fun little game. It was me in a little squad of two playing with another squad of two, or playing against another squad of two, and kind of put the carrying backpack on and take these guys to the victory. So let me know what you guys think of Crimson Doubles when it comes out. I'm going to play it day one and then kind of ask what you guys are thinking. And overall, just, yeah, let me know what you guys, what's going on, you know? Are you guys still even playing Destiny? This is kind of just a fun little clip, but I know a lot of people who are really just waiting for the next big thing, whether that's a raid, whatever it may be. I played the raid tonight, but I took like a 2 or 3 day break, played some Madden, played some Assassin's Creed, played some Call of Duty. It was great. I'm here in Denver, so the Broncos won the Super Bowl, and awesome, you know, congrats to them. I'm actually going down for the parade tomorrow, so I might do like a first ever vlog if I can get it to do it on my phone correctly. It might be pretty crazy. I don't know how well the audio or visual will be. But with that being said, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna upload tomorrow after I get back from the parade. And I hope all is going well. I'm going to be doing a couple new things on the channel. Just some random personal things about myself, like this new workout routine that I'm doing. It'll be pretty exciting. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you guys do, leave a thumbs up down below. Let me know if you guys are excited for this new playlist, if Doubles Elimination sounds fun, or if you guys think that it's kind of a silly thing to do. And with that being said, I hope you guys have a wonderful Monday or Tuesday evening, wherever you're at. And Tuesday morning, wherever. And yeah, stay focused, stay humble, stay driven, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace, guys.